Welcome to this quick video tutorial on the Gene Ontology Go page. The Gene Ontology Go project was established to provide a common language to describe aspects of a gene product's biology. On this page, you can find the Gene Ontology Overview section, which includes a written summary and also lists GoSLIM terms, which broadly represent the general biology of the gene product. Manually created Go annotations reflect our best understanding of the basic function of this gene product. Each annotation includes a Go term, an evidence code, and the relevant reference. Go terms describe the biological processes in which the gene product participates, the molecular activity of the gene product, or the locations where the gene product is found in the cell. Evidence codes describe the kind of experiment used to study the gene, such as mutant phenotypes or direct assays. More information about the different kinds of assays can be found by clicking on the evidence codes, and the papers themselves can be accessed by clicking on the reference links. As on other SGD pages, the tables can be filtered and all data can be downloaded by clicking on the download button found at the bottom of each table. Annotations from high-throughput experiments can also be found on this page. Note that because high-throughput annotations are often loaded in bulk, each individual annotation may not necessarily be reviewed by a curator. Computational Go annotations from external sources are also listed. Note that these annotations are predictions, usually based on sequence similarity, and are not reviewed by curators. At the bottom of the Gene Ontology page, you can find a network diagram showing biological processes that are common between the given gene, shown here in yellow circles, and other genes, shown here in gray circles. The network can be filtered using the slider bar, and the image can be downloaded as a PNG file. Other gene pages can be accessed by clicking on the gene names, and Go term pages can be accessed by clicking on the term names. If you have any further questions, please contact us here at sgd-helpdesk@list.stanford.edu.